Super Cena.
You can't see me, bitch. Huh? Yes.
Tombstone to his graveyard of opponents, and it's perhaps the biggest one, as the Dead Man took down perhaps the closest thing he had to an equal in terms of legacy.
John Cena picked this fight to find out once and for all who the best in the ring really was, and I doubt he likes the answer we got here.